In just a minute, I'll be showing you how to get from 720p 20fps to 720p 35+fps in a couple of clicks. Is it true? Of course it is. Please welcome Low Specs Experience, the only software ever developed 100% dedicated to low-end, mid-end and whatever-end PC gamers that will allow you to improve performance even on latest titles like Mass Effect Andromeda. So without any further ado, first of all what you need to do is to download Low Specs Experience from a website and then install it. After that, simply start it from your desktop shortcut and then go through the startup menus. On this screen, select the Optimize tab and then type in Mass Effect Andromeda and press load the optimization. After that, this 7-zip installation will load. Press Browse and then select the directory where your game has been installed. After you selected the directory, press Extract. Now go to Mass Effect Andromeda installation folder and start RagnoTech control panel. This window will pop up. Now simply select the method of optimization. I'll select the ultra low one because I promised a jump from 20fps to 35fps. Now everything you need to do is to select the resolution you would like to run your game on and then press Optimize. Now simply start your game. And as I promised, here it is, Mass Effect Andromeda running at 35+fps on the same system it was running on 20fps before. Good enough? I guess so. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful, dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. This has been Ragnos, signing off.
Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out. Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting. Then the long-range scans were right. This could have been home 600 years ago. And then, who knows? If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation. It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh? Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside? Possible. Extreme example of a microclimate, maybe? Shielded by the cave all these years? While the rest of the planet died? Something nasty happened out there. But this means there's hope. A path off on the left. Hear that? Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder. Whatever's causing that, it's a lot closer. Some sort of structure up that hill. This place is taking a beating from the storms. Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home. Doesn't look like a home at all. Yeah, no one's living here. So what's it for? Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on. What's all this about? Nothing. Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying. Kill all humans? No power. Didn't do anything. doing, Ryder? Oh shit. That can't be good. Oh, it's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Lab?
Watch it!
What is it?
This?
There. So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't